often find ourselves looking up crash diets, not having enough time to go to the gym, or going down a pathway that isn't necessarily healthy. My name is Natalia, I'm a senior instructor of White Tiger Qigong, and in this video I will share with you a 20-minute at-home Qigong routine that is perfect for someone on the go, who lives a busy life, or who just wants to go on what I personally like to call a health-achieving journey. And this routine won't be just focusing only on making your body fit on the physical level, but most importantly, on feeling healthier, having a well-functioning organs, and bringing that vital energy flow into our body. Ready? Let's begin. And we begin by gently shaking it out, releasing any tension from the body. Shaking out your wrists properly, your arms. You can have little jumps here, or have your feet touching the ground and just going up and down on your knees. Letting go, shaking your feet, your legs. Just making sure everything becomes loose and relaxed. And notice how the body begins to warm up. Shaking becomes faster and smaller. Hold the ball between your palms. On the inhale, gently expand the ball. And on the exhale, gently condense it. Inhale, expand. And on the exhale, condense. Inhale. Exhale. Hold the ball, shift your weight, step out, lean forward, and roll your ball. Keeping your spine elongated, generating the movements from your hips, going to your left side, to your right side. Keeping your arms relaxed. Knees are straight. Coming back to center and gently rolling up, stepping in, and head rolls, inhale, rolling back, and exhale, forward. And now switch into the opposite direction, inhale back and exhale forward. And now crossing your palms, connecting them together and going into the ankle and wrist flossing. Switch into the opposite direction. And on the other side. You can have your foot either up in the air or touching the ground. Warm up your palms. Bring your palms over your kidneys and we begin to spiral out with our middle body. Making the circles bigger, keeping your feet rooting into the earth and keeping your head centered. Going to your maximum. And then begin to spiral in, making the circles smaller. And switch into the opposite direction, spiraling out. And we begin to spiral in. Now stepping out, fingers facing each other. And beginning the circles around your body. Exhale down and inhale up. Exhale down, straightening your knees. And as you come up, inhale, bending your knees. holding the structure. Fingers facing each other, palms turned away from your body. And we switch to the opposite direction. Exhale down. And inhale up. Back to center, stepping in, bringing your hands down through the central line of your body and bring your palms to your heart level, opening to the sides, bring your head to the back and coming up on your toes, drop. Inhale, opening your heart. Exhale, crossing your arms, coming up on your toes and drop. Inhale, open and exhale. Drop. Inhale. Exhale. Bring your hands in front of your eyes, brush them against your thighs and inhale, coming up, reaching up. And on the exhale, bringing the chi down through the center line of your body. Hands by the sides. And just observing any feelings, any sensations in your body. And now we're going to begin our first movement, tiger. Inhale up, raising the arms to your shoulder level. Exhale down. Stepping out into your horse stance, hands by the sides, making the tiger claws by bending the first and the second joints of your wrists, of your fingers, pressing forward, rolling up, opening your chest, pressing to the back, keeping 90-degree angle in your wrists, and again circle. Opening your chest, bringing your arms to the back and pressing forward, keeping 90-degree angle in your wrists. Rotate, opening your chest, pressing to the back, dropping your sacrum, keeping your spine straight. Circle, opening your chest and pressing forward, rounding your spine. Inhale as you open. Exhale, pressing to the back. Inhale, open, hold your breath, and exhale, pressing forward. Inhale, exhale, inhale and hold the breath, exhale, inhale up, and exhale, pressing forward. And down. Hands by the sides. And focusing on observing any feelings, any sensations in your body. Breathing deeply, softly. Here you can also focus on the two-gate breathing. On the inhale, you can bring attention to your lower dantian. And on the exhale, attention to the center of your palms. And we do one more set. Inhale, exhale. Stepping out into your horse stance, tiger claws, keeping 30% tension in your fingers. Exhale, pressing forward. Inhale, opening your chest. Exhale, pressing to the back. Inhale and hold. Exhale, forward. Inhale, exhale, inhale and hold, and pressing forward, sinking into your horse stance here. One more. And coming back to center, inhale. And exhale, pressing forward and down. Relaxing, noticing any feelings, any sensations in your body. And inhale up. On the exhale, we're flushing out any grief and stress from our lungs. Tiger works on the lungs. Inhale, breathing in joy and happiness into the lungs, letting these energies to spread down, feel our body, our lungs. And one more breath, filling our lungs with white light and bringing it down through your body. Hands by the sides, focusing on your lungs. On the exhale, letting go of any last leftovers of grief and stress. And on the inhale, filling your lungs with joy and happiness, with white light. And letting these energies to spread out and fill your entire body. Filling every cell of your body with white light, with joy and happiness. And we continue with the bear from five animals. Make a fist and rolling your palms in and out. In the horse stance, coming to your left leg, back to center and twisting to your right. Keeping your knee in between your arms, holding your arms about 45 degree angle, keeping your fists at your shoulder level. As you step out, bringing the foot on the side of the big toe, sliding. Inhale, center. Coming up. Inhale up. And exhale, pressing down through the center line of your body. Hands by the sides. And observing any feelings, any sensations. Breathing deeply, softly. And continue with another round. Exhale, inhale, center. Exhale, twist, inhale, center. Keeping the knee in between your elbows. Going down to your maximum. Sliding the foot on the side of the big toe. Center. Inhale up. On the exhale, we're flushing out worry and anxiety from our spleen. Bear works on the spleen. As we inhale, we're bringing in support and nurturing and filling our body and our spleen with this energy of support and nurturing. And one more breath, bringing in earth color energy and filling your spleen with this earth color energy. Hands by the sides, rooting into the earth through your feet, and feel this energy of the earth rising up into the soles of your feet, up through your legs, and going into your spleen, feeling it with support and nurturing, And as you exhale, letting go of any last leftovers of worry and anxiety. And as you inhale, completely filling your spleen with earth color energy, with support and nurturing. And letting this energy expand, filling your entire body with this energy of the earth. Feeling supported and nurtured. And we continue with the crane form from five animals, crossing your arms, bringing your foot to the back, press, and opening your hands, raising your leg to the back, back to center, bringing your left foot to the back, press on the toes, and open your arms, making the crane hands, stretching the fingers, curl, compress, and opening your chest, spreading your fingers, curling them up, back to center, press, and raising your left leg up, compressing gently, pressing back with your right leg and raising it to the back as you open your chest. Exhale and inhale, open, keeping your head centered. Exhale, inhale, looking in front of you, exhale, and inhale, and coming up, hands by the sides, observing any feelings, any sensations. And if you like here, you can focus on the two-gate breathing. Inhale, attention to your lower dantian. And exhale, attention to the center of your palms. Inhale up. Exhale down. And relaxing, focusing on the two-gate breathing. And we do one more set. Exhale, crossing your arms. Inhale, opening your chest. Exhale. Inhale, open. Pressing back with your right foot and raising it to the back. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Crane hands. In the crane hands, we press down with the middle finger. And the rest of the fingers we are stretching and spreading, curling them up. And back to center. Inhale up. And on the exhale, we're flushing out any excess desire out of your heart. Crane works on the heart. Inhale, bringing in peace and contentment into your heart. Exhale, letting it spread down. And inhale, filling your heart with red color energy, fire element. And on the exhale, pressing down through the center line of your body. Hands by the sides. Keep breathing deeply into your heart. Releasing any excess desire. And as you inhale, completely filling your heart with red color energy, with peace and contentment. And letting this peace and contentment to spread out from your heart, feeling your whole body. Feeling every cell of your body with this peace and contentment. And bring your hands over the dantian. We're going to gather all the chi that we have built into our energy center dantian, like it is 3 fingers below your navel, 2 fingers behind it. So see it as a small pink pearl. On the inhale, expand, absorbing all the energy that you've built. And on the exhale, condensing and storing all the chi. Inhale, expand, absorbing the chi. And on the exhale, compressing and storing the energy into a small pink pearl. One more breath, storing all the chi that you have built into a small pink pearl, and gently open your eyes. If you enjoyed practicing with me, like this video, subscribe to our channel, and let me know how you feel and any benefits you get in the comments below this video. Thank you, and I'll see you soon.